Hello friends, welcome back to Swati Ganesh Creations. In today's video, I'm going to share with you guys my bedroom transformation that I did for this Diwali. So without wasting any time, let's get into the video. The first step I did was to remove everything from the wall and I also removed the curtains and I started cleaning my bedroom. So first, I'm going to install these curtains. These beautiful curtains are from Ethnic Rajasthan and I just love the print. I will also review the product after I wash it. In the middle, I'm going to use these sheer curtains which I already had. As you guys know, I live in a rented space and there was some wooden board here, so I wanted to make it colorful, so I'm just going to stick these stickers. These stickers I got from Amazon. All the links to the products will be in the description box below. After completing, this is how it looks. You can see how beautiful it has turned out. I wanted a small seating area here, so I'm just going to set it up. I have installed two cable hooks on the wall, so where I'm just going to hang these baskets. So I'm just going to install these baskets like this and going to insert these artificial branches which I got from Amazon. So after completing, this is how it looks. I have just used bangles to hold the curtains like this. And I have added a plant here. And you can see how beautiful the entire setup looks now. So now let's decorate the wall. I always wanted to create a beautiful gallery wall in our bedroom. So I'm just going to put some frames here. This photo was actually hand-drawn by an artist and I just love it. This was a surprise gift by my husband and actually that artist also drew my husband's portrait. So I just love it and I'm just going to stick this wooden frame with the help of 3mm double-sided tape and then I'm just going to use a heart. Only for the center picture I have used normal nails. For the other pictures I have just used these cable hooks and command hooks. I am just going to stick this love MDF board with the help of 3mm double sided tape. And that completes my gallery wall. I always wanted a bedside table but I didn't want to spend much on it but I don't want to use even plastic, so I was searching through and I found this piece in Flipkart and it costed around 1400 and it says engineering wood but it's not that strong but it's okay for the cost. So I'm just going to add a side lamp here. I have a nail on the top where I'm just going to use a hanging planter to install a plant. So I wanted some wall arts from my room, so what I did was I just used some polymer frames in which I inserted one of my painting. I had another frame in which I'll show you guys the simplest way to create a wall art. So I got these pattern papers from Amazon. There are a lot of varieties available on Amazon. You can get colorful ones as well. So I'm just going to cut it according to the shape and then I will insert it in this frame. And that's it, our easy DIY will be ready. I have installed command hook on other side of the wall where I am going to display my hanging cardboard shelf. I have shown this DIY many times on my video. If you guys want to check out, the links will be in the description box below, where I am just going to use a decor which I did for my daughter's birthday. It has her name on it and some small decor pieces. So now it's time for us to change the bed sheet, and I got this bed sheet from Ethnic Rajasthan and I just love it. Now I am going to add some extra cushions for a pop of color. So that's it for my bed decor. I just don't like adding any throws or anything on it. I just want it to be decorative as well as functional. On the side I had this DIY bucket, so I'm just going to put this snake plant into the bucket. So this is the space where I wanted to use those wall arts, and this shelf I made using ice cream sticks, and this is one special mirror, and here I'm just going to add the wall arts which we did. So there is some space here where I am just going to place this giant wheel photo frame, and this is one of the special gift which I gave for my husband, so I just wanted to have it in our bedroom. So I am just going to place a jewelry holder here, so whenever I go out and come back I'll just put my jewelry on this, and then I will replace it in my dressing area, and I am just adding a plant here, and that completes this area. So guys, here is the final reveal. I got this table long back from Amazon. I have just used it here like this. So I have added some candles to create a festive feel, and you can see the room looks so festive as well as romantic. And do comment what you guys think about this transformation in the comment section below. I hope you guys would have got some ideas from today's transformation, and I hope you guys would have liked today's video. If you guys liked it, please give a thumbs up, because that's going to motivate me to do more such videos. And if you are new here, please consider subscribing to our channel and click on the ting 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 bell icon to get notifications of all my future videos. And if you really like this video, don't forget to share it with your friends and family. And I'll see you all in the next interesting video, friends. Until then, this is Swati Kanish signing off. Bye bye, friends.